He thinks it's okay to avoid somebody just because the conversation might be uncomfortable. Teaching the kid anything, it's honesty. Really? Walk me through the lesson, Charlie. Educate me. I tell women up front, I'm not looking for a long-term relationship. If they don't believe me or they're determined to change my mind, I have a right to avoid that conversation. And the phone company obviously agrees with me, otherwise they wouldn't have invented caller ID.
Interested, I've been seeing a man, and he just may be the one.
Hey, five times.